To meet the diverse needs of linear motion designs, Thomson offers a wide variety of precision lead screws in both carbon alloy and stainless steel. These two material options allow designers to optimize the assembly to best fit their application needs. Lead screws are the ideal choice where speed, precision, and rigidity are not critical, but choosing the right material can be a challenge. Let's look at the main factors to consider when deciding between the available lead screw materials. For high-load industrial applications, carbon alloy screws are an ideal fit. This product line is often referred to as ACME, which is the particular design of the thread form. It uses a 29-degree included angle on the thread, which is optimized for load capacity and smooth running of the nut on the screw. Thomson ACME screws are manufactured from high-quality 4140 alloy steel and can achieve dynamic loads up to 90 tons. The ACME nuts are made from bearing-grade bronze to a centralizing thread class for quiet, anti-wedging performance. A black oxide finish helps resist corrosion and provides a low-friction interface with the nut. Available in diameters up to 6.5 inches, they are well-suited for applications such as heavy-duty lifting devices, machine tools, and material handling. The bronze nuts are Rojas certified, which is essential for distributing the product to many parts of the world. For lighter loads and superior corrosion resistance, Thomson offers stainless steel lead screws. These are made from 300 series stainless steel and are paired with an acetal nut for a high-performing, low-cost solution. With diameters as small as 2 millimeters, these screws are common in medical, precision instrument, and electronic machinery applications. Acetal nuts are internally lubricated, providing excellent lubricity and wear resistance with or without additional lubrication. An optional PTFE coating on the screw can further reduce or eliminate service requirements. These materials are suitable for clean room or instrument-grade applications. Both carbon alloy and stainless steel lead screws offer a low price point, self-locking capability, and quiet operation due to few moving parts. However, specifying the proper material can further optimize your application's performance and cost. For the typical high-load industrial application, consider a carbon alloy ACME screw with bronze nut. When the load requirements are lower and a clean, simple solution is required, consider a stainless steel screw with acetal nut. To learn more about Thomson lead screws, visit thomsonlinear.com or contact our experienced customer support team.